Well, developing tonight, we have learned that a correctional officer at the Miami County Correctional Facility was stabbed by an inmate on Saturday afternoon. The Indiana Department of Corrections confirmed the officer had to be taken to a hospital in Fort Wayne, but has since been released. That facility was put on lockdown, and the incident remains under investigation.